He can Thank you. friends and even family. In more ways than once, they tend to give me reasons as to doubt whether they are actually friends or foe. But woe betides anyone who puts his trust in a fellow man, for disappointment awaits him big time. Our Heavenly Father alone shall we give all our trust, and unto him alone shall the gathering of his people be. So when situations and circumstances overwhelm you, my brother, don't be afraid. When friends and family despise you because of your faith, my sister, don't be afraid. When it appears you are deserted in this whole wide world, my brother, my sister, don't shake. Cry unto the brother to the orphan, the husband to the widow. His name is Jesus Christ. He will see you through. Hallelujah.
Today and forever the same, yesterday and today. promotion in my working place. I don't have any doubt, my God can do it again. He will do it again and again and again. He will change my story. God can do it again, can do it again and again and again. He has done it before. He has done it for Sarah. He has done it for Hannah. He has done it for Jabez. There's no reason to lie. Lord can do it for you.
God can do it again.
Again.
Again and again.
He will do
it.
He's
the same God today.
He's the same.
And forever.
He will never, never fail.
Today and today and forever the same.
Jesus.
There's no reason to lie.
God,
God can do it again.
God of all.
He again.
Will do it
and again. Again and again.
Forever.
He's the same.
Like some psychom fancy or sorts, or some cheap tabloid press junk. When I declare that my God can do it in your life, even again and again and again. To put it plainly, that's an understatement. For my God is ever more willing and able to do above whatever we are even ready to present unto his throne of grace. From the beginning of times until now, he remains the same. So my brother, don't be a doubting Thomas. Miracle can never happen to you if you don't believe in miracles. My God is a miracle worker. My God can do it again, even in your life this moment, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Is it a car you are looking unto God for? Receive your car with faith in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Is it accommodation? Receive it in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Is it a good job? Receive it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Is it a life partner you have been praying for? Receive yours in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Is it fruit of the womb? Receive in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hey, I am talking to you. Yes, you. My God is doing it in your life now. He can do it again and again and again in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Okay, make why you're so. Oh, Mary, I'm
You are good.